the rock, but the rock holds me. The rock holds me. The rock holds me. I hold not the rock, but the rock holds me. I'm standing on the rock. Hold on the rock, but the rock was me. The rock was me. The rock was me. I hold not the rock, but the rock was me. I'm standing on the rock.
Most High,
Most High God,
yes, you are the Lord.
Most High,
yes, you are the Lord.
Most High.
Botswana, Dingia Botswana. Yejina Libra, Nungaya Botsundele. Malingaya Botsundayana Libra. Jalale Katundayana, Nungaya Botswana, Lebrayana. Jana le katuna ya wala, you are. Malenga ya usundele, ya jana le kukuana. Malenga ya usunda ya nalena, ya naloka.
Never change, you can never fail. Okwu gị niile bụ ị na ame m. Ị naghị ekwe nkwa ghara imezu nkwa gị. Ibe ọgbara nke ji okwu niile biri n'ọnụ ya. Elelịa nwita ọgbanye ọkụ, jeziri n'ọkọ na-ekwu ome, gaa gaa n'okwu, mmụọ ka mmụọ, ụjọ bara kpụ nwa n'afọ. Ugwu nyere onye ọsọ, ebe kwue dịka obilie megharị arụ. Uda sụrụ na mba nụ ya na mba ọzọ, nna m ukwu. Chibi n'igwe were ụwa mere ebe mgbakwasị ụkwụ. O nwere onye na-ekwu ka isi ekwu, o nwere onye na-eje ka isi eje. Ọkwa mmadụ mechaa gị megharịa, ọkwa mmadụ jechaa gị jegharịa. Chi kwesịrị ntụkwasị obi, isi kama okwu ọnụ gị na-agaghị emezu, ka eluigwe n'ụwa gabiga. Isi kwa ya bụrụ gị ihe arụ, na ị gaghị asọpụrụ onye na-asọpụrụ gị. Ọkaka nwokwukwu, Okechi, Okechi, mmụọ ka mmụọ, ebube dike ka ibu Chioma. Hayi, ọ bụ gịnị ka m ga-etu gị kozuo ihe ịbụ? M chere na ọ bụ ụzọ a isi ụzọ ọzọ gosi onwe gị. Ị nyere ụwa na nghọta, ị karịrị mmadụ na nghọta. Nnukwu chi, o ji nwe mmọ.
Yeah.
Olua, etobi, 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 kosenita,
kosenita, levi, chaka,
yeah.
You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Jesus. Oh, you are worthy. Oh, you are worthy. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy, Jehovah. You are worthy to be glorified. You are, hey, you are worthy, Lord.
You are worthy to be glorified.
You are worthy.
You are worthy, Jehovah.
You are worthy.
You are worthy to be.
You are worthy.
Hallelujah. What a night of reverence, a night of worship, a night of adoration. Glory be to God. Heaven is going to be great. In all you're missing, in all whatever you miss on this planet Earth, don't miss heaven. Let's introduce quickly. It's a privilege to bring in for the next few minutes while Minister Oshinachi takes a few minutes break. Let's invite Pastor Mrs. Alice Oduyemi for the next item briefly for the next 7 minutes. God bless you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the mighty Jesus. We thank the name of the Lord for this great opportunity. Indeed, it's a great time in the presence of our God. Worship is always a way of expressing our gratitude to God. We have worshiped and we are still going to worship. When we worship, it's a way of surrendering ourselves to His will, to His power, to what He has planned and purposed for us. Hallelujah. Worship is always putting us in the focus of God so that He can look down and focus on our needs. Worship is readjusting our perspectives with God. Amen. Worshiping God today is a very awesome thing for God. And I know worship as a lifestyle, we will continue to worship Him all the days of our lives in the name of Jesus. We have to remember that when we worship, it helps us to develop a kind of relationship with God. So when we are worshiping for the second round, we need to surrender all to Him. We need to bow all to Him, because He's the one that bows to no one. Amen. And we have to remember that when we are worshiping, we need to worship with all He has given unto us. Amen. We need to worship with the seed in our pocket. We need to worship with our hearts connected to Him. That is why we need to go to another way, another level of worshiping at this time. Another way of worshiping at this time is to worship with all He has given unto us. Because the book of 1 Chronicles 16:29 says, give unto the Lord the glory due unto His name. Bring an offering and come before Him, worship the Lord in the beauty of His holiness. That is not only to worship with our mouth, we can also worship with our heart and what He has given unto us. Amen. We can also worship, because there is nothing we have anyway that He has not given unto us. We can also worship with everything, every being, every bone that He has given unto us. Amen. When we worship to satisfy our longing soul, because when that time comes and we get to heaven, we are going to worship Him 24 hours. He longs for our worship. He longs for what we have to bring to his court. He longs for what we have to bring to Him. Hallelujah. So I will love us all to key to this great program. Put something on the altar of sacrifice. Put something on the altar to worship. Put something on the altar to praise and exalt His holy name. Because you cannot come to the house of the Lord empty-handed. David said, he will not come to the house of the Lord empty-handed. And so I believe that we should put our hands into pockets and pack our offering. And then on the screen, it shall be shown to us the account where we need to put the offering. Thank you very much, multimedia. We can see on the screen when we have packaged our offering, when we have put our altar when we have packaged our offering and put it on the altar of sacrifice. Then we ask God, what is in our heart as the year is going to an end? Because you cannot worship God without connecting your heart to something for God to do. As you do this afternoon, connect your heart to Him. Tell Him what you want Him to do as this year is going to an end. Tell Him what you want to do as the year is coming in. Because worship is a way of bringing His presence down. And as we have brought His presence down, connect and key to it. Put an offering onto the altar, and the Lord will bless you as you give in the mighty name of Jesus. And as we package our offering, let us pray. Our Heavenly Father will bless your holy name. We thank you for a time of worship. Worship is a lifestyle that is in all we do, in all we say, in our attitude, in our ways of life, it should be a kind of worship. Because some people don't even have money to buy Bible. They just want to look at us and say, yes, if they could do it this way, then let's do it that way. Worship is giving. Giving unto the Most High, the one who has given us power to make wealth. And so, Father, receive our offering at a time like this, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Let it open window of heaven to us, and let it, oh Lord, bring about blessings that is unlimited, that will elevate us and give us new wings to fly in your presence. Thank you, mighty man of war. We give you praise, we give you honor. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen.
Thank you very much, Pastor Mrs. Alice Oduyemi. God bless you. And everyone that has joined us, God bless you. Thank you for giving. And the greatest you can give tonight is your heart to worship him in spirit and in truth. All right. Minister Oshinanche Uwanchukwu, I guess you are hearing us. Now we are on the bottom part of the service. Over to you in the next few minutes before we run up till our London time, 5:30, Nigeria time, which will be 6:30. So over to you. Once again, thank you, everyone. Maybe at the end of the program, be able to say thank you once again. Let's hand over to Minister Nwanchukwu now. I hope they are hearing us. Technology. Please bear with us. They are linking up now.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. There is no name so sweet.
Yeah, we can hear them.
There is no name so sweet like Jesus' name.
Jesus' name,
the Son. Obala kitu opu brinonu ya Eche tobi esike Gaga nogu Amama amasi amasi Ojana mu ojana madu chukwama Oba tu ladima Ebu badike Ebu badike Ebu badike Ebu badike Oka mua Oka mua Chijula ligwe weju wanile Abarangene kurungene ngo Otu wakane rumba Otu wanyana suna biala Obala kitu opu nile brinonu ya Ojo abara kumwa nafo Ikukwa Manonya, chijula ligwe weju wanile Ezenia
And that one, yeah, definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you very much, everyone on this platform, one way or the other. Let's celebrate the God of Minister Oshinante Owajuku. Let's thank God for her life. Wave your hands to say thank you. All right, actually, multimedia, we are going to unmute everyone. We are going to unmute everyone so that we can greet that. Everyone can greet that. But before then, let me give thanks. Many people who are not done later on. I saw Ojo. I saw all the way from Dubai Sunday. I saw Valerie Jacob. I saw all the way from Nigeria. So many other people, God bless you. But the media, almost everybody, let's meet the guest minister, let's meet Minister Uwa and Chukwu together. Everybody, are you going to meet yourself? But the media, were you able to do that?
Yeah.
Everybody, let's say thank you. Go reverencing God, go adoring God, go lifting Him up all the days of your life.
Amen.
A new year by God's grace. You can fellowship with one another. You can greet one another. Once again, Minister Oshinechi Wanchuku, we are really very grateful. We are delighted for that great worship session. Next time, we'll give you 3 hours non-stop, and I can see the strength you carry now, and we are really blessed. We know the worship is unto our Maker. I can fully confirm that it has ascended unto God, and we are with the manifestation. Glory be to God. Multimedia, you see, be the best. Pastor Mrs. want to greet you. Over to you, Pastor Mrs.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Thank you, Mommy.
Thank you.
God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, do your
thank best. You, Pastor.
Positive things of the Lord. Do your part. Do your bit.
Yes, my
nice to see you. Tayo, thank you for standing in, Minister. Let's give it to Lobaste. God bless you.
Sister B, Merry Christmas.
God bless you.
God bless you.
God bless you. God bless you.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless
you.
God bless
you.
God bless you. God bless you. Bye, everyone. Bye.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
Sister K, God bless you, Pastor. Sister K.
Thank you for coming to
Juliet, well done.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mommy.
Add me.
God bless you.
Where is Mommy
Chi? The written just of Victor F.
Okay, left.
Okay,
yeah, that's Mommy Chi.
Okay, Mommy Chi.
The woman actually spent a lot of time.
Just
in the worship.
What is Oboy doing for you?
Freak,
Oboy is cooking for you.
Fairy tale, somebody that I grew. Yo, I don't understand what she's saying. There's no point.
She had a doctor.
Thank you. Have a nice rest. Sir Valerie, we can see your face.
Don't do that.
God bless you.
Madam Victor. Since this COVID has changed, am I right or wrong?
Yes,
Sister Joy, thank you. You are right.
Joy.
Yeah.
All right,
okay, everybody.
Multimedia, thank
all right,
you so
Pastor.
Much. God bless
thank
you.
Thank you.
Sister Joy is saying thank you.
Bye. God bless you. Oh, yeah, multimedia. Bye. Well done.
You can go and rest.
Well, rest.
You qualify for
Palestine. Brother Kalu and Sister Comfort. Bye.
Multimedia, you can go now. Go and rest.
Thank you.
Well,
it's only the season. There's no need to rest.
Who is talking?
That's Tayo.
Go and marry. When you marry, you don't have time to rest.
Oh, you got man on page.
Marry first, Tayo. Apostle Paul, tell Tayo you are married. Go over to
your wife. Okay, I'm a father. I want to have send Jaggy. Say, I send Jaggy their page.
I'm leaving. I'm exiting now. So because
okay, I'm not quite yet.
Somebody,
I
don't see
her face. Mommy Chi.
I want to do.
Thank you for seeing me.
Oh, Oluleku. Mommy.